Yeah. Oh, for the youths you will do. Try and understand. We got better plans for the nation. Yeah, that's our ambition. Transform into the youth for tomorrow. Yeah. Hey. Transformative leaders. Oh, for the youths you will do. Try and understand. We got better plans for.
This na Dr. Haisi Bo of Hope for Youths in Sierra Leone. The new organization where it not mix with politics, but it come for can help una the young woman then and the young man then na Sierra Leone. For let una be better citizens then and for let una go for help una self, una picking them and una fumble them. Today, now Tuesday, August 4th, 2020, and we can't talk about the next lesson, winner lesson 5 of how to be a great leader. In lesson 4, we talk about the leader as a risk taker. Today, we can't talk about the leader as a change agent. You see, in life, if you do the same thing 100 times and get the same failed result 100 times, it is no longer a probability. It is a failure. You see, for either you're too stubborn or you fail for accept the way for do it right, or you are just hopeless. And it leads to destruction. Youths of Sierra Leone, now this don't happen to the youths then in Sierra Leone for 60 years. For 60 years, we don't do the same thing then to the youths then, and we don't get the same failed results. But now, hope for youth don't come for can't tell you, say, there is a different way for you, the youth man there, and the youth woman there, for take care of yourself, for be a change agent. You see, I can't tell you one story about one young youth man. This young youth man, many, many years ago, him implant say he want be lawyer. So, where he done school, he go for a big college. He go study pre-law. But I tell you, law school law been there. This youth man, he tried for go overseas for do law, he not able. So what did this youth man do? Well, he change. He go do a postgraduate diploma in education. He go be teacher. This youth man, he go teach in a government secondary technical school. For 4 years, he teach there. Now God can open way for him. Now this youth man go America. When this youth man come America, this youth man decides, say, you know, I can do educational leadership. So when he go saloon, he go help be educational leader. Now this youth man can study a master's in educational leadership. He done the degree, fine one. But they tell the youth man done, now in a big civil war, be in a salon. The youth man now no able to go salon, and the youth man no able to get work in America. Because in America, for let you be an educational leader, you forget the American license. And the youth man say, hey, what you have to do? I don't get a bachelor degree, I don't get a postgraduate diploma, I don't get a master's in educational leadership. Now I not get work, what I have to do? This youth man, and not sorry for himself, he say, let's go try, let's change back. This youth man change one more time. He go do a master's in special education, so he go be a teacher. When the youth man done the second master's degree, then the youth man be a teacher. This youth man work, and this teacher work, and this youth man say, you know what? La go first on TSO I go do, la go get me doctorate. This youth man look the different ways the way forget doctorate for like get a good job. Then the youth man say, you know it in, I'd change back one more time. Then this youth man go do a doctorate in instructional technology. So if you see the story of this youth man, where we want to do law, enable do the law, he go be teacher, enable be the teacher, he commode he go be educational leader, enable get work, he commode he go do other degree, he go be a special ed teacher, he commode we done he go do a master's, now the youth man find the job where he want. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this youth man what I talk about now, Dr. Prince Icy Bull. So if anybody for talk to una about change, me for able talk to una about change as a leader. So youth man them, I want to understand. Say life we get for try for do what you want for do. You see, when change can your life, now because of several reasons. One, the thing you do, not the work. Two, you do work hard, but you do face obstacle. You see, obstacle, tell like this kind of story I go pull for you. Say you do work down the road, and beyond the road, now they go meet something good for you. When you go middle the road, now you meet one big bowman snake. It full up the road. But beyond the bowman snake, now they, the better day for you. As a youth man, what you go do? You go sit down at the road, na bo man say the cross, or you go find other path for go side you go. Well, the prepared youth we hope for youth salon they put together. Now man we go find alternative route for go get to the destination. The unprepared youth go sit down there say, I dey wait till this bo man move, and if you not move now, well, I dey go there forever. So what in hope for youth Sierra Leone they bring can to you? Now for tell you say, find alternative means for change. So you go be strong, and so you go avoid failures, and so any road where you meet, you go able clear. You see, most of the youth in Sierra Leone, they fail because of the system, the education, the violence, prostitution, drugs, and unemployment, the way they take them down a dead-end road. You see, and when most people take this dead-end road, they did snap their weight for let a dead-end road open. When me people then, let me then call them dead-end. A dead-end road, not the open. So what you get for do, you can snap them all day, all month, all year, it not will ever, ever open for you. So you get to learn the skills of how to change and know when for change. You see, some of una get degree, some of una get talent, and una not get job. But una they wake every morning, and una they go to the same dead end place. The place where una they go find them big man them, them bomber them, they are lag by them. Una all una resume them na folder. Una they go sit down for them bomber the office all day. The hope say, one day, the bomber go see you in Canada and he give you a job. You see, na dead end. Na dead end. Because what you do plan for yourself, not get non-plan. You just go waste your time for Sidonde. But hope for you, Sierra Leone, don't come for tell you, say, take we hand. Let we hold your hand. And let we use your talent and your energy for let you find a respectable job and business where they pay honest income so you will be proud of the work where you do. Any work where you do, whether they pay you for that, we call them a honest job and it's a respectable job. You see, if they do drugs because you so worry and you wake in the morning, you not get nothing for do but for do drugs, you go down a dead end road. Now, what do you go? Now, stress. Now hopelessness and a death. Now they go meet you in a while. Hope for you don't come for you. Tell you say, take we hand. We go hold your hand tight. Now we come on and a dead end road day. Now we can have the forward. Now we can look for something respectable. Una the female youth then. where they sell on our body for prostitution. Now road where you go, now a dead end road. You dey ruin your body, you dey get a bad disease, you will get AIDS, and you go die. You see, you get all kind talent. You get brains, you get hands, you get feet. Use that talent there. Look up to Hope for Youth. Join Hope for Youth, Sierra Leone. Let me help you, for let you nurture and strengthen yourself for tomorrow Bambai. For their youth them, where they go follow them politicians say, for do violence, or the one they will just want to do violence the bad way. Now they're the road you go. You get for change. Don't know what they not right for you. Now then you go die, then they go damage you, you go jail, and nobody not care for you tomorrow. So Hope for Youth don't can tell you, say, change. Look back. All we are. Let me take you command of this road. Because only this good road, where if you follow with Hope for Youth, now you go, your life go better. And you go to that stronger one. Like now youth man, when you want to do law, we do five other things there for fend what you want at this world, and they like today we don't fend them. A disciple can't tell on another story there for Epona. For that youth, the way they go broke people, no scientific na net. Na dead end road. Na die. Na beat them, go beat you if they catch you. Na go put you in a jail if they catch you. So what you use you talent for go do to a bad. Move away from that dead end road. Join Hope for Youth. Let Hope for Youth hold your hand. Make it take you go, usai for take you go. You see, if you wake in the morning, you look right, you look left, you're not going to not sigh for go. That tells me, say, now dead end road you did. It reached the time for change. Follow Hope for Youth, Sierra Leone, and we'll go help you pull you on that road day. We'll go put you in a roadway where you wake in the morning. You said you'll be proud of yourself to say, me, a man. And they go walk, and they bring something up for men, my wife, and my picking them. So, Hope for Youth. Youth man them, and youth woman them. And they prepared youth them. They want the way serious. We don't go college. We don't get degree. We don't go land trade. We get business. We the struggle. We say that to the end. Look at your obstacles. Find a way to make you not grow. Join Hope for Youth, let we help you, let we guide you, make you be like my young youth. Women they search for Lord degree, but they not get her, but he end up do something. We better than they, he come back for her April. So, me youth there, I want to tell you, I say, Hope for Youth don't come for taking her away from the dead end road. Anybody when a great leader, if or no, when for changing life. As I say, for 60 years in Sierra Leone, we don't do the same thing in the 60s, in the 70s, in the 80s, in the 90s, in the 2000s for youth and Sierra Leone, and the result not the same. Now not the 10. For let we change and turn around and let we give up drugs, let we give up prostitution, let we give up violence, and let we think about positive ways for use we hands, we feet, we eyes, we minds, we heads, and for let we get an honest living. So, to the youths there, this is not the message for you. You, now you no more can help we come out and another day to go there. Now you no more can say to yourself, I want to make a change. And that change day for come for you. But Hope for Youth, Sierra Leone, now that it come for empower you to be a transformative leader. For let you look down that dead end road to say, I cannot cross, so I have to go back. I don't get one degree, but I go find another degree. I don't learn one trade, but I don't get the job. I go learn another trade. As long as you have breath in your body, continue to learn. Continue to open your minds to changes, and better will follow you. So, the lesson for your youth of Sierra Leone, we say, look for change for yourself. Not blame others, because you get the talent for do so. So let God bless you, the youth of Sierra Leone. Let God bless the leaders of Hope for Sierra Leone. Let God bless all the patrons of Hope for Sierra Leone. And God bless Mama Salone for the wonderful team we do for we today. For let the youth they open their eye and no say prostitution, drugs, violence, gang, and criminal work. Not all that God make them for. God make them for be leaders of Sierra Leone and build a better Sierra Leone. God bless you.
For you, Sierra Leone, in a this time, oh, in a this time, in a this time, in a this time, yeah. So don't give up and tighten up your seatbelt. Hope for you, Sierra Leone, day for we. Someday you go be lawyer, be president, be minister in the country. So don't give up your faith. Hope for you, Sierra Leone, don't come, oh. In a this time, oh, in a this time, in a this time, in a this time, yeah.
Hope for the youth, Sierra Leone. Try and understand, we got better plans for the nation, yeah. That's our ambition. Transform into the youth for tomorrow, yeah. Hey, hey. Transformative leaders. Hope for the youth, Sierra Leone. Try and understand, we got better plans for the nation, yeah. That's our ambition. Transform into the youth for tomorrow, yeah. Hey, hey. Transformative leaders.
Oh, who don't care for with the woman there, with the woman there.
Say no to prostitutions.
You know me see me a carpenter and I go make 'em. Yeah, yeah, yeah.